This exercise is called Smith Machine RDLs. First thing you just want to do is gonna grab the outside of the barbell, so it's shoulder width apart. He's gonna come down. Remember, about 80% of this movement is gonna be activated through his hips. So it's coming down, so his chest is parallel to the floor. As he comes down, he's gonna inhale, and as he comes up, he's exhaling. Good, keeping a slight bend in the knees. Perfect.